For sale, we have a KVM 2-port switch. So there you go. Unless something goes into here. Unless a power cord goes into here. I don't have a power cord with this. So it's a model number KVM 102 2-port KV switch. So no power cord, sorry. Takes a not DC 9 volt. If you have any questions, you can email me info@currycats.com.